everyone. I'm JW.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Last Friday night, I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She's staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Okay,
tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, I gotta look at her.
We're picking on the players first. Because
her nose, her whole face.
How bad order? It
looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it.
Oh, sounds like his wife.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
All right.
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. Like vampires.
Oh, come on. Or it's just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
Toss. Here's your term of service. For those of you who aren't sure what's going on, obviously the people who gave you a heads up. This tells you the zombies in this one are a little bit stronger, a little bit sturdier. And if I'm not correctly, it's easier to hit them in the head, but they take a lot more shots because it's easier to hit them in the head. So. Yeah, the zombies in this one are a little bit sturdier. A little sturdy. A little bit sturdy.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
Is he actually lost?
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Was he investigating noises? Right, kitty cat.
Hello?
What, no gun? I wonder if you're running back.
Hello? Anybody here?
Herb ice cream. There you go, free flashlight. Flashlight for me.
Hello?
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Yeah, wait here. I'll check it out like an idiot.
Hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, babe. I got this.
Boys are busy. I'll come back at another time.
Don't come any closer! The hell is up with you?
You poor god. anything I can do to do that. Put the key somewhere. I'll put it here.
No way. Can't be alive.
Yeah. Just keep running. Rough. Wait, does it have a rough meter?
Hey! What the hell?
You need to use it again. Use. Well, it seems to take my nap.
It's like a nightmare.
Howie?
No, don't shoot!
Get down!
Oh, he's okay.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
So where did we all go? Drive away.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. Oh. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Oh, Leon Kennedy, not Leon S. Kennedy.
Live around here?
No.
Kennedy.
I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
I don't know yet.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
At that time. Hmm.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Well, that's a very smart way to...
Looks like we're walking from here. Good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Why are you holding shit?
The police station. Almost there.
Okay, let's make that. Take the bullets. So same
thing. Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
That's not David.
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I don't want to.
I should help this guy.
Yeah, you totally should. Appetite when there's stuff around. So, what's this? Alright, enough of digging around, let's go.
We will probably need this.
Yeah. Save the dude. Now I'm gonna go check everything first. Getting some stuff.
Turns a museum into a police station.
Batman. Checking up here now instead of later. Not groups, give it to you. Nope, that's got some sort of emblem. Yes. More boys. Alright. Skip dip it. Come on. Skip dip dip it. Dip 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 dip. Well, there's no more yet. Still the dumbest idea.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I agree.
Where are you?
Yeah, I don't think shooting it will help. That's boarded up.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
WWE that chair. Again, loud. Every jump every time the door closes on that.
Oh, oh my god.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Huh.
Safe.
But oof.
For now.
Hey, let's all get out.
Marvin Branner.
I got your first aid.
Thanks.
Would you like a spray?
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Wait, she has a radio on her hip.
So nobody knows what caused this?
No, the other thing.
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, hey, keep that on. Just in case.
No, see?
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
So actually, I can do that without getting
good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself.
I have two first aid sprays.
So you can see your brother again.
It won't be good if you're infected, but...
No. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
I don't want to shoot you. I can't say the black guy survives, but... Well, at least she knows. So I don't have to check the wings. I know they have one door each. Space for the ready, and then slash. Damn. Space for the ready, and slash. We'll keep that there. So so far I'm doing pretty good, so we'll replace that one. Just hanging around? Yeah? Good for you. Two zombies outside, and then one in that other one. The key here to success is the initials to our first names. And put the letters to our two deaths, two locks each side. MRG. So that's this side. So merge. Don't know this one. Excellent one. B. Everyone's chair? Wait, no. Come on. M. Simple. That is most MRG. Whoop, oh my. Look at that. If I don't do this now, it's going to be a pain later.
What the fuck?
How do you open your head towards that? I like speed loafers. Okay, moving on. Should be able to drive that in there. There. Oh, cool. I wasn't like a clue. 103, 102, 106, 109. Yeah, 200. Beyond me, I think. 3, ones you can. Concentrate. One of six. Three, two, I can't do. So one of six, I can't. Staying calm is actually helping. I need it. So far, nice and relaxed. But now we need to move it one more time. Good shot. Later. I'm not Let me in. No, let's go.
Not good.
No, I didn't see. We had some plan. So far, so good.
What was that?
Survivors. Consider this a gift for anyone still unfortunately alive. You guys feel free to be out by the liquor that's still mind alive. Liquor, as we call it. Find the path, but I hear anyone makes up for that. So as long as you don't go around like a toilet gun blazing, you should be able to survive by them probably. Either way, make like grandma and creep around as slow as possible. Okay. Cool enough. Please verify, thank you for that. I feel like I should be able to. What's this? I have roof. Theoretically, I should be able to shoot the C4. Wait, this ain't. Which one part? This ain't low gear. Don't think I will walk by. Alright. Dick.
Huh. Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
Wait for it, just a sec. Oh, that didn't go off for me. Well, what's with that? Didn't go off for me.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it!
Know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
If I'm smart, I would go save, but... That's why Kenny's gonna have. He's so poison. Can you not have that, dude? Hang with that. Do this. Thank you. I feel bad. My stuff tells me I won't have fun here later. Lion. Lion stick bird. Alright, cool. Lion stick bird. Save and go back to that rest. Try to get Marvin some hope here.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
Oh, this is about to suck. You're there. So it's you two. You come after the next one. Okay, so you... Oh, wow. Okay. Wasn't you. This one's you. Nope. You're for the pack, which means are you? No. You're for the pack, then no. You're that one, though. I got there. I got there. Took forever, but I got there. Oh, that's hot. Everybody's butt kicking is back in town. Yeah. Yeah, I agree.